king and his men stole the queen from her bed and bound her in her boat. The seas be ours and bide the powers where we will, we'll roam.
Well, in the merry month of May, now from me home I started, left the girls and two and nearly broken hearted, saluted father dear, kissed me darling mother, drank a pint of beer, me grief and tears to smothered enough to reap the corn and leaf where I was born. God, a stout MacLeod, the banished ghost and goblets, a brand new pair of brogues to rot the love of the bogs and frighten all the dogs on the rocky road. It's a double of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hunt to Hareton and down the rocky road and all the ways to double of MacFalaldy-Dah. In Mullingar that night I rested limb so weary, started by daylight next morning light, and there he took a drop of the pure to keep me heart and shrink, and that's the paddy's cure. When there he's up for drinking, they hear the lassie smile, laughing all the while at me curious style to touch a heart above. And he asked me, was I hired and wages I required, till I was almost tired of the rocky road. To double and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hunt to Hareton and down the rocky road and all the way to double and MacFalaldy-Dah. In double and next arrived, I thought it's such a pity to be so soon in the prime. the view of Dublin City. Then I took a stroll all among the quality bundle. It was stolen in a neat locality. Something crossed me mind when I looked behind. No bundle could I find upon me stick of warren inquiring after the rogue. Said me Connus Brogue, it wasn't much in vogue. On the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hunt ahead and turn them down the rocky road, and all the ways to Dublin went full aldi da. From there I got away, me spirits never failing, and it under cage just as the ship was sailing. Captain at me road said that no room had he when I jumped aboard a cab and flew for Paddy. Down among the pigs, did some hearty rigs and played some hearty jigs. The water round me bubbling when the folly head, I wished myself was dead or better far instead. On the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up the hill and turn down the rocky road, and all the ways to Dublin make full aldi da. The boys of Liverpool, when we safely landed, called myself the fool. I could no longer stand it, blood began to boil. Templar I was new as and poor old Aaron's Isle. They began abusing harami, so well says I, me shillelagh, I let fly. Galway boys were by, and so I was a hobbling with the lowest hooray. The giant in the affray quickly cleared the way for the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hunt the hare and turn her down the rocky road, and all the ways to Dublin make full aldi da.
Thank you. with a drunken sailor? What will we do with a drunken sailor? What will we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning? Way, hey, head up your rises. Way, hey, head up your rises. Way, hey, head up your rises early in the morning. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor early in the morning. Way, hey, head up your rises. Way, hey, head up your rises. Way, hey, head up your rises early in the morning.
stand before you to tell the truth most dire. There lurks a traitor in our midst who hath invoked the captain's ire. Don't deserve no mercy, we ought to shoot him with a gun. But I am not an evil man, so first let's have a little fun. We'll tie that scoundrel to a rope and throw him overboard. Drag him underneath the ship, a terrifying, deadly trip.
Kill all that filthy landlubber, send him down to the depths below. Make that bastard walk the plank with a bottle of rum and a yo-ho-ho. Kill all that filthy landlubber, send him down to the depths below. Make that bastard walk the plank with a bottle of rum and a yo-ho-ho.
Yeah.
Some take the light in the carriages a rolling, and others take the light in the Harley and the bowling. But I take the light in the juice of the barley, and courting pretty fair maids in the morning bright and early. Ushering the doodle-da, wank-fall-da-daddy-o, wank-fall-da-daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. If anyone can aid me, 'tis me brother in the army. If I can find a station in Cork or in Killarney, and if he'll go with me, we'll go roaming in Kilkenny, and I'm sure he'll treat me better than me own me sporting Jenny. Ushering the doodle-da, wank-fall the daddy-o, wank-fall the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Ushering the doodle-da, wank-fall the daddy-o, wank-fall the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Well, on the road to sweet a thigh, haroo, haroo. The sweet a thigh, haroo, haroo. Hell on the road, the sweet a thigh, a stick in the hand, a drop in the eye, a doleful damsel, I did cry. Johnny, I hardly knew ya.
Welcome, welcome. The Horror Friday. Yeah, man. We can start. Right here, yes. Going to the horror games. Evil Within. So how's everyone doing? Oh, good, it's Friday night. Okay, and here's Friday night. 10 o'clock here. At your place, it's maybe not. Are we gonna change the screen? So now, show me the game. Popping up for you. I think it will soon. Very soon. I should have sneezed. What did you say? Not sneezed. But, yeah. It's a mic up there. I think it is. I think it's, this is good. Yeah, the game is there. Yes, good. Nice. Pressing the key. It's sure. Some place. Wait. That's it. Yeah, okay. It's all in a silent. Yeah. Right, continue. Where were we? Yeah, we left off where I thought chapter 7, yes, where I think this woman, not the woman, the big dude will be. Just before we have to check to see if my upgrades are there. Wait, 5,600 left. Are they so high now as I want to save that? Damn. Wait, I can make my health. Yeah, I think I'm saving it for weapon damage. Can be like that, yeah. And crit, yes. No crit here. On the pistol. And here. What the heck, what am I doing? Should we hire the crit though? Instantly killing an enemy with a headshot. Because I have to shoot him in the head for the crit. Okay, we take one crit and then we... We're sure there's something last time that I've forgotten now. Wait. Sorry. I have to change this. Let me get... Oh, okay. This usually works, yes. There we go. Update. There we go. Wait a second. Up with you and you. So, I want this second check. The chat and stuff like that. Yeah, I'm back. Okay, we're gonna see again. Yeah, okay, so aim, shoot. Run with this one and with this, right? Okay. A. Why this attack, right? Yes. And B. Takes the gun away. Because I don't know. I forgot about these. Missing Chris Taylor. Construction foreman disappeared while overseeing repairs of fallen church floor. Oh. The repairs of the fallen church floor. Repairs were nearly completed, so it is unlikely he fell. But if he fell, why didn't you just look for him? He can't be missing, I mean. Okay, that's weird. So no, he can't have fall down. Just you should have found him. Okay, here's a hit. Oh, both Y and... I see. We can use this that we usually shoot with. We don't have the gun up. Okay, I get it. Can I, like, no? If I aim, I'm taking up my gun. Okay. Alright. So don't aim while you hit. It's not a good combo. Out. Yeah, but would he get with a safe on his head? I saw him last time. He was in here, right? I think it was here. So I guess I will have a date with him now. Now we're gonna see what we have here. Sniper and that one. Okay. We can have that up. Do we need more? Nice. Oh, damn beard. Get stuck in a pop filter. Alright. So we need those three okay, I have one.
It fits.
Something happens, it goes down, right, slowly. Alright. Okay, both. Okay, that's good, right? Or is it? I don't know. I think we want to get down because of some weird reason. And I'm gonna take the left side first, just because I'm a lefty. Because I think both sides will be horrified as hell anyway, so. What's that? Does that mean that I just can't go there, I guess? I guess. Wait, oh, turn this, right? Okay, mash the buttons. It's gone now? Yeah. Is it it? Okay. Okay, so it wasn't two ways, it was just go over here to. Inhalation hazard. But hello. What? Alright. Think I will have to wait for it, or should I? I don't know if I should shoot it up. I don't want to. Okay, we're gonna go out. I don't know, I have one on the half for the handgun ammo here. We're gonna check this for the shotgun. Ironically, was this one? Yes. Is there any shotgun ammo? There's for the pistol and hand cannon. So no, so we're not gonna try that until we have to, then we can try it, but not before. It's so stupid to do it before. Don't tell me that we need a chainsaw here, because if you just save the freaking chainsaw, we wouldn't need to find you every freaking time, sorry. See fire. Wait, why is that moving? Wait, do I have a light on me? No. So why then does the shadow follow me that straight? It's weird. Is the shadow a monster now? Is the shadow hunting me? Is it something here? Okay, it's a big room there. Sneak we did with that one, yes. Because I think we have to sneak soon. I just have a feeling. There will be survival horror again. The survival of the horror is back soon. Do you want me to get hurt? Because there's the second stim pack. On very short period. Okay, their name is Steampack in Fallout. I can call them Steampacks here also. It's the same thing also, I think. Oh, hello. These. I can hit them, right? No, not shoot. Yes. There's stuff. It's stuff there also. I don't have the full health, but I don't want to use just because of that little thing there. Alright, play you.
That cockroach, that sycophant, living off me, feeding off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe. But there's no time for that now. I'm so close. No one can ever have that data. It is mine. My only way. Whoever opens that safe next had better be ready to pay the price.
Because we can't pick them. We can't play them. But
that
we can't pick
them. That sycophant. Living off me. Feeding off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to
my safe. Want to go...
There's no time for that now. I'm so close.
I'm gonna keep the impact there. I don't think we need it just right now. I think maybe though we will need it later.
That safe next had better be ready to pay the price.
If we get hurt by something. What? Okay, there it is. I can't see the traps if I don't have the... Okay, I see one. Is that one up there, is that also a... Or is that was just connected to this one? Yes, I think it was just connected. Go kind of slowly to not walk on any traps. Try my best, okay? I'm gonna try my best. Alright. Nothing here. It's burning though. Why is it burning? Oh. Okay. Should I try to get up there some way? See if I... Okay, I'm not jumping. What I know of them. No. Am I supposed to shoot it? I'm just down, yes. It can be something like that. Go through the wall in a weird way. Zoom. Oh. I can zoom even further than I missed that the last time. I have one thing in where I can do. So start with that then. And I'm still scared of that trap there. Wait. So that was a thing that fell down. Oh. Okay, I see. And this thing will start work again and to kill me, or what will happen? How do I get this up again? I guess from here. But this has also... Oh, hello up there, missed you. Alright. So what am I supposed to do? Damn. One thing that I thing can be is to shoot this, because that's the thing that holds this down. And you see, yeah, here's the same, and inside there is just a chain. And I guess in some way, wait, that can be to that one up there. So can I save from here? I can't, right? No, I can't. I got grenades, I got matches. I don't want to use shots and then, like, I don't want to waste them. Just to try to shoot this. I can try one bullet. That's okay with one bullet, but that, because I know back in there. Wait. What was a bomb here? Where can I just take the bomb? Because then I could explode this if I use a bomb. I will have to try to, I must try something. So it's just that I'm so blind. It's maybe so easy, you see it and I don't. It would be very, very sad if it was something like that. Alright, so wait a second. Wait a second. And up for that one. Yes. 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 Okay. So we will start with trying to do. All right. First try. Shoot. Use one bullet. Waste it. Okay. It worked. Waste bullets? Can't I just throw something? Okay, so that was correct. No, no, it was that. Okay. I maybe shouldn't stand down there. So it was for that thing up there. Okay, yes. Then we know that. Okay. Okay, we're here. And do I want to. Yeah, we can take the crit up again. Wait, just 6. We just need 400 more. Wait, what the hell? Yeah. Faster than me. Faster, mate. Hello. Yes. All right, run. Excuse me. The whole. Right. So yeah, load the gun. Oh wait, we're not, of course set to, not loading gun. We're gonna pick up ammo. And here, okay, we can turn that thing off. But this time we can try to not do that. No, I don't know. No. Okay, I'm gonna do the same way as I did before. Just that this time we know not to stand down there. Oh wait, there's maybe I'm gonna leave that one there and take the other one. Or, yeah, because I think that will open later, or it will open now, we can test. Should we waste a bullet for it? No. Could we know that things happen from the other side here, so. So we're not wasting the bullet. Hello. Like that. Okay, we don't need that thing. Before I leave this place, I just want to. What's just that thing here? Okay, wait, if I double click. Why haven't I done this that before? I just do this all the time. Even when they run after me. Okay, so double click. Okay. Because if I run. Like that, and press one time, and go, oh, okay, it's double click, okay. Alright. That feels better to be running and getting in fast than slow than we have been every time before. Take you. Smash all every. All the three of them. Huh. That wasn't there before, so it's random. Is that good? Should we take this first now, this time? Yeah, I'm just gonna pick up some stuff. And. Yeah, play that thing. We have already heard it.
That cockroach. That sycophant. Living off me, beating off my work. I'll have to figure out how we
can. The syringe is up here, yes.
But there's no time for that now.
Okay, now it's the right name. Before it's a steam pack, now it's a syringe.
I can never have that data. It is mine.
Okay, I'm learning syringes in the game.
Whoever opens that safe next.
You gonna try this?
Had better be ready to pay the price.
Oh, I see. Are we supposed to use that then? I guess we are, but how to get things down there and then get up here so we can use that? They will just go around. Or maybe they won't. If I take that way, then go like this. And use it. Maybe. Let's see.
That cockroach, that sycophant, living
what am I standing on? Or
beating off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe. But there's no time for that now. I'm so close.
Was it something or was it the light? No, it was just light.
It is mine.
Now you're down.
My only way.
And I know it's a trap here.
Better be ready to pay the price.
Yeah, take the bomb. Alright, so now you're gonna stand here and shoot that thing. That thing. We're supposed to like stand here after? I think so, yes. Wait, something is seeing me. What is seeing me? Something is seeing me. Oh, hello there. Why didn't I just see you before, mate? Him. Huh. Okay, now this thing is open again. I think they can see it like this. Or here. Alright. Checkpoint. That's good. Wait, was not nothing there. I think that is things living though. Because that is moving. So this will be like a joke, I think. That it won't be dead. So it can be jump scare or it can be enemy. An enemy. Okay. We both have to take that way, I think, and we're going to. Okay, there's a trap there also. Something there. Alright. I still think that that thing is living. Okay, did you die? No. That. Faster. Oh, okay, wait. So can we get no? Will that kill it if something stand on it when it goes up again? Because then it maybe it will be good for something. But still something needs to, I don't know. Alright. We will see then, I guess. Like now. Oh, hello. Like now. This way. Why are you taking two ways? You're not supposed to take two ways. Okay. Fast. Get down. No, there's... Yeah, do you want to get over here? You're welcome. You were fast, you were fast. Oh, you can't get up again, okay. So So I should have done it like, yeah, directly. Oh, nice, you're sitting there. Nasty. No bullets. The green stuff is also good, yeah, but bullets, mate, bullets. Hey. It was 1,000 there. Okay, you came from here. Oh, so I opened that also when I... No? Okay. That is locked. And something is here. No shotgun. Is it you? I'm gonna try to shoot. Yeah. Was that the only one? No. Of course it's not. Hello, dude! Dude! Get down here! Get down here! I want to play with you! Right, now you're down. Bye. Okay, that was a little bit faster. Oh, there's a thing up there. Wait, I'm gonna take that. Oh, okay, okay. I get it. Just gonna pick up this first. But I think that's the way how we get out here. And that is a key, right, that we need. That is not a door behind it, right? No. Or it was. But I want to check up there. It looks like something. It is. Yeah, there is something up there. Hello. A key. Some ammo. Oh, wait. Oh no, I'm gonna kick that down, right? Wait. Can I? It was other stuff though, but I thought I could break that thing. No, wrong. That one. Okay, nothing under there. With small things like that, okay, I'm gonna try to shoot it. Okay, nothing. Then we know. And yeah. Checkpoint, yes. We still can get in there. Don't have to right now though.
just one more.
Yeah, but wait, how many have we in the bow? 6,800. Okay, we can upgrade the strength of the pistol. And use the key to get even more, so of course we're gonna do that.
You've been expected.
I have. Oh wait, you know that, right? Is this more? Oh, okay, I didn't take that before. When the restart was. So my bad. Why is that closed? Yeah, that thing is gone now, and now he has it on his head. That's creepy though. The safe. Because still there's green things, and I have got a green thing from that one. Okay, and that one. Okay, ammo. Not what I wanted though. Huh. Hello. Okay, so the shotgun we can't, the sniper we can, but we won't. Charge time, range, and reload time. I don't use it that much. As I maybe should. Oh wait, do I stock also? Sniper rifle. Maybe, no. I'm going for the damage on the pistol. And now if we have anything left, now we have just 800, so I don't know. So we're going down there. Okay, last key. Now we'll see if it's time to kick down the door. Or if it will happen in another way. Hello. Wait, I didn't miss the syringe from this side, right? Took it, yes, I took it. Don't run too much. You don't want to die, right? Okay, so if we need it, we have a syringe here. Okay, now. Of course, I could do that. And I didn't do that before. When I said, okay, hello. Okay, do you see any traps besides of him? I don't think so. Are there more? Yeah, there are more. Wait, then I can... Wait. Grenade. Use. You're too far away now, mate. You were too far away from the... That's not cool. There are more here. Are they behind? No, not behind. They're in the cells. Yes. But you have stuff in there. Nice, mate. That hurts, mate. That's not cool, mate. Okay, let me out. Get out. Yeah, thanks. There you are. Okay, good. I think it's matches in there. Burn. Okay, so. Oh, I need to use the pistol. Full on the pistol. Oh. Thought I was locked in. Okay, so we need to use the pistol more than the shotgun. It's that the shotgun is so damn powerful. But now I just have 3 shots left. Okay, we know it's... Still are a few in here. See what's in here. Here's matches. Yes. A bottle. Yeah, we're gonna pick up the bottle and just gonna check around first. Okay, there is more people here. You are... An axe. Okay, we're gonna waste a bottle to try to get them down here. Like that. I'm gonna take the axe and go out again. No one would come, okay. Then they are either deaf or they are too far away. Oh, hello. Bye. Are you dead? Get our dead. It's so nasty. It's so nasty. Were they in here in that from this way? They were, right? So this is the way we get to them. Yes. Ooh. See if we can use that to get this thing open. No? Okay. Open! Oh, shotgun ammo, thanks. It's even more there, right? The sniper ammo. We are full. Yes, of course, we should have. Oh, syringe. Okay, now we're using a syringe. There. Use. Because I'm not gonna upgrade it just yet. Power is better than those, stock of those. So next time maybe I should upgrade the stock of that. It's so hard to know what to use. Which one is the best choice? And that is something very horrible. Okay. Is that... Oh, it's behind there. That was close. That was close. Right, there was a grenade in there. All just right. Yes. That was just a grenade. It's worth it. I don't know. I don't know. That was creepy. Wait. Don't he have it on his head? Is it more than just one? It saves, yeah, it's more than just one, but is that his like thing? Or is that thing to like scare me more? To like, what the fuck? It was the damn guy. Damn. Take that. Okay. Yeah, we need to be fast, I get it. Oh, hello. No, no, no! Wrong button, sorry. Was there something in there? No. Okay, I'm still getting hurt about because of that thing. Oh. Come on. Come on. Was that everything? Oh, okay. I thought it was just to get through. Everything's loaded. Do you want to use a match? Yeah, sure, sure. We have five. Okay, it's a trap there. Checkpoint. Why? Get it, something is happening. Dude. Oh, you were two. Run. I don't know though if it's better to use keyboard when I'm shooting. I don't know really why I have Okay, we're gonna check a bit fast. Bottom assignments. Okay. Keyboard here. WASD. Okay, we know lantern is Q. Melee. See, I don't know why I haven't used the freaking keyboard for this. Sneak, hide, control. Okay, melee F. Space, confirm, interact. C, cancel, burn. Mouse, yeah, shoot. Melee. So melee, always F for melee. Aim, sprint shift, yes, reload, or walking. Do we need, no. Inventory, okay, V. Do we have something on I? Because then I want inventory on I. Maybe we want it close though. Yeah. You see this? If this is this too fast? No, I don't think so. C burn. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I think this is better. Just if I hope I don't, the keyboard doesn't sound too much. I know I have a mechanic, but I love the mechanic. The feel is so. I haven't tried one without the lower sound. If that is better, I guess it's better because of the sound wise. But I don't know if I like mechanic more just because of the sound or if it. The feel, but I don't know if the feel is there just because of the sound. Okay, so space always, okay. There's bombs everywhere. Any more monsters? We're gonna take the trap first. So we can run again. No, you're there. Yes, there you are. Oh, little too fast, maybe. Right, something here. Not that I can see. Need green. I would like E on pickups and not space, but space is, I mean, for me it's jumping, not picking up stuff. All right, monster time, I guess. That can sound. Oh! So he's closed that behind us. That's good, I guess. If it. Okay, it's a trap here. That I know just because of. Oh, okay, there it is. Because of the flying blood. Oh, okay. If you just came here and think I'm a noob or with the keys, just change from a controller to the keyboard. That's why I'm just trying to learn. Alright, hello! Okay, you don't want to take damage from my gun because... what? Your ass maybe won't take damage. Yeah, your ass wanted it. Still more here. Oh wait, why don't I use a freaking grenade? Why? Wait, weapons. Then I didn't check how to change the weapons. It's not a mouse wheel. One, two, three, four. Oh. One, two, three, four. All right. Ammo, finally some shotgun shells. Okay, four. Some green stuff here. Okay, the big guy, he will come soon, right? And you aren't dead, I guess? Okay, you're dead. You're dead. Do you have something in you? No? Nope, alright. You're dead. I don't think so. I'm not gonna waste bullets, we just have... Okay, now you're dancing. That's good for you, mate. That's good for you. Yeah, I'm not doing the fastest I can, I'm just doing it. Okay, a little more. Yeah. Okay, need to find bullets. I found so many bullets before. And now, when I'm using them, I found zero. No green here, no. I see green on the other side, so hopefully we will get there somehow. Because not here, right? No. Not over there, no. So up the stairs. And up the ladder. No jump scare, please. No jump scare. No, please. Alright, good. But I am alright. Okay, we're full. I'm going to have to use every weapon. Maybe not the snipe gun when we don't need to. Oh, thank you. But the crossbow. I need to use that more. The last one. The big guy, will he be down there? Wait a second. How do I get to that place? It's downstairs. Um I know it's bullets here, yes. I know there's... Should I go down and check? No, we're not gonna go down again. For the green stuff, no. But I know it's syringes, I'm going for the syringe just. It's full. Then we use one. So we can pick it up. Yeah. Nice. Full health. Alright, alright, alright. Mmm. All to the control. Oh, yes. That wasn't a beautiful sound. Okay, before we go down, how much do we have a lot to upgrade with? 4,500. Okay. Doing it. Just one more upgrade before we... Okay, and I enter with space. Okay. Of course. Hold space. Good day, Cap. How are we doing? Hello, mate. We are doing great. Not so many scares yet. How are you doing tonight, mate? Wait, I don't have keys. No new keys. See here. I said that I were going to upgrade you. That yeah. Then I can go down, get me some more sniper ammo. Okay, no new thing here. No, good. Don't run too fast, mate. Right, back down this way. Wait, can I go? I don't think I can go back that. Oh wait, just here. No, not just here. Wait, here. No. Wasn't it that? No, maybe. Okay, climbing down. I want to climb fast down. Yeah, and this thing. How to get there? That I don't know. Okay, so I can't. Okay, yeah, okay. So that was a waste of time. To go down again. Reload you. Okay, that's just change. Reload. Yeah, okay. Should I use this? Okay, no. Yeah. The door scared me. And that's Okay, I see mines. Will he come from there now? Wait. Why is this there now? Okay, fuck me. Alright. I think I'm just going to run. Okay. Good luck, me. What? What? He's there. I don't want to be there. Wait, he's not there anymore. Are you freaking kidding me? No, will he come back for every... Yeah. Fuck me. Okay, I made it. Now just him and me. And hot date. I hate you.
Leslie.
Oh, there you.
You're safe.
Leslie.
Where's
Kid? Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid.
Is she alright?
Just kill the thing. It's because of Leslie all this happened. Wait, should we seriously use? No. He will come from there. Of course, he will get from there. Waste a bullet? Yeah, okay. Waste a bullet. For more bullets. Syringe again? Okay, I should have upgraded that. Yeah, I'm going. No problem, dude. Oh, cutscene. What happens now?
No! Wait!
The thing! No! And now it's back, and now I'm gonna play again. No! More cutscene, please. More cutscene, please. Holy crap, when I'm... Phone. Did you die? Okay, so it's more than just one. Don't go in there now! No, don't! No. Wait, we're stuck. No. That's all. I know I need to get out of here, but I know it's a syringe, yes. Pick it up. Now we're getting out. Okay, so now we know it's not one of them. It's not one of them. Wait, hello. Aren't we supposed to... Am I supposed to... Okay, of course. The way from he came from. Or one of them. Again, I don't know how many of them it is. A syringe again? They're all everywhere. Are there like a freaking army? No, no, okay. It's one of them. It's one of them. Die. Did you die? Yes, you died. Okay, I thought it was just one. Okay, it's more than one. I get it. No! No! Not more! Not more than one, please. Hello. I'm pressing if I need to. Okay, then we know it's more than one. That I don't like. What? Okay, he changes place when he used that behind you. Wait, what? I don't have any more grenades. Hello. Where are you? What's that? No! No! Don't kill me. Okay, thanks. I just got a headache just there. That helped me. Oh, thank you. All the way back here? That's not cool, mate. That's not cool. You're dead. The first of you is dead, anyways. Pick it up, man. That's freaking Leslie. Okay, we can't get out of there, so we need to. Thank you. Wait, before. It's second, and I don't want you, I. That one. Let's see. It's on two. Yes, okay. Okay. Just start it. And then release it, mate. Okay. Man, how do I release it? Release it. You will die.
And at this moment, he knew he were fucked.
Fuck me, so damn. Okay, that wasn't so many shots. Right. That was less than I thought it would be. Right. Okay, I have to do it. They're more near. Oh, okay, behind me. Oh, fucking kill me. Just kill me. Just kill me. Or not. Not gonna kill me. Thanks. My heart can take this. My heart can take this. I'm too old. I'm too old for this shit. Hello. You're dead. Okay, again, that one. Thank you. Yeah, that one. I don't need you. Okay, there will be one here. It's just that, can I just like run around here? And activate him? No. But how do we release it? Not S. Okay, W. Here we go. Boom. You're not dead! You're not dead! You're not dead! You're not dead! Okay, freaking kill me then. I thought you would die because of that. What was that? Okay, so. Okay, then we know he has those things. And he's not dying. Yeah, no, he's around here. Let me get it open! Okay, I'm gonna use syringe. Syringe. Good. Fast, dude. Fast, dude. You want a shotgun up. Where will we come now? Where he came from somewhere. Where are you? Oh, okay. Activate him here. But no. He's coming. Okay, he will come now. Okay, we'll come now. Fast. But yeah, you're dead. Yeah, hey, what's up, dude? This is so freaking. Yeah, and now he'll be behind me. Get there from there. Dude, do you need to reload right now? Just die. Oh, thanks. Just one more. Okay. How do we kill this freaking man? Oh fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck, the fuck. Where are you? Where? Yeah, me. Wait. I have something more for you.
V. I'm pressing V. Did I throw it? Yes. Four. Reload everything you can, mate. Reload. What? How many are they? Get up there. Fuck, wrong way. I just noticed you there. Okay, you don't want to die. I get that. And you don't go to rest now. You're not going to rest. If you want to die, you can rest, but not work. He's here, dude. This freaking guy. Would you do that? If a murderer's just standing behind you? I'm gonna stand here, take it easy, take some drugs. I can't run anymore because the bar got empty. That's the mini bar is so bad. I did that. That's the worst idea in a horror game. Sorry, man. That's the worst thing that they could come up with. Okay, yes, I can upgrade it, but don't get me started. Wrong. Okay, everything is yes. News you, yes. All right. Wrong. Hello. Is he behind me? No, it's me turning. Yes. Get it down. Now you're behind me. Yes, I know. Yes. Eeky peeky. Find you.
This thing stay dead.
Dead. Where is he now? Okay, he's there and I'm going this way, dude. I'm going this way. Is this the correct way? I don't think so. Where am I going? That's the wrong way. It was this way. Where am I going? This is the wrong way, right? again. I need. Where are you? I know you're seeing me. Okay, I'm going here, right? Wait! Why are you? Okay, sorry, up again. Don't die. Don't die! No! Die! Give me a freaking checkpoint, please! This is... Why all the time, all the way back here?
Leslie!
Bad. Oh. Why can't I just take up the valve now? The valve. Why can't I just pick it up now? Now we can use that. And four. Okay. It is here. It is there. It is here, just laying there. Just pick it up for later things. I don't know. You never know when you have a freaking monster behind you. Okay, now I'm pressing. Hello. Okay, I'm stuck. Where it just happened, you needed to just have them there, nice, really cool. I freaking hate this game. I'm serious, not right now, I'm hating this game. Yeah, next. See, you still have one. Maybe not use that just now. Is it more ammo in here? Something here. Still, why do I freaking use those for? Here's something. Some shotgun ammo. Oh, that was always something. Syringes everywhere. Okay. He's behind you. He will be behind you because he can freaking, because of some weird reason, teleport. Hello. Men just shoot! Shoot him for fuck's sake. Okay, now he takes that. I want to have a north and south. Okay, here. Yeah, we got that. We'll take you. And you didn't explode? Fuck me, fuck me. How long can you freaking run? For how long can you freaking run, mate? You can run forever? I guess so. You've been here, don't be in here. This will kill me. He will kill me. It's not fun. Please give me freaking checkpoint. What do we have to shoot him with? Okay. You're out of ammo? Who you freak? He's dead. And he's back again! He's freaking... No! I've made it! Don't kill me! No! Not now! Oh, please give me a checkpoint! Please give me a freaking checkpoint. Give me a checkpoint. I don't have any more syringes. Okay, I have one. Still, no. Checkpoint. Oh. Thank God. Finally, a freaking checkpoint. Now, give me ammo. No. That was weird. No. Use it.
Take this.
Yeah, take this. That feels so fucking great. Dead.
Finally.
Yeah, finally. Please, no more. No more there. If we need one. We're gonna use that one. Okay, now I know why I should upgrade the reload time. which way? I just want to pick up some upgrades. Was this the way to nothing? Or you hear something? And Q. Okay, some stuff here. I didn't pick up, like, I just picked up one of these from him. Because he hunted me every... I'm playing on the easiest. Okay, I don't want to know how the harder level is, if that was easy. That was not easy. Oh, my throat. My throat. Can't you give me more to upgrade? I know I could have picked up from him every time he died, but hello. More, I need more. I need like three times. And hopefully he's dead. Hopefully. That doesn't mean he has to be. Okay, oh, checkpoint. Oh. Just gonna do this. That freaking guy. That dude, I have respect for you, but fuck. That was hard. A planted seed. Things immediately. I mean, I don't have so much ammo. Nice emotes, dude. Wait, do you have two already? You're gonna hit these. F. Oh, thank God. Before I found the syringes everywhere, I needed them. No. Now I need them. See if we can...
sneak path. No, I can't. Will you just be standing there? Oh, okay. So 10 more, okay. No. Yeah, no, I need 10 more, but I mean, do you get 2 emotes if you have 10 more subscribers? Someone almost saw me there. Okay, maybe they're patrolling so I can get past them. Okay, there was nothing in that. Wait. Huh. I know he's coming. Okay, now you're... Fuck you. He didn't hurt me, okay. You don't have to see me, it's okay. Okay. Four bullets left. Nice. Bullets. Million. 3. I need a million. Here's more. 6. Maybe I should have tried with hitting them instead. Ho ho ho. Thank you. Oh, what's up, dude? Do you want to see what happens if I hit you? No! Okay, fuck you. Three shots anyway, so that helped me. Can't you? Is he too close for you or something? Hello, hello, dude. I want you to. I want you to. Okay. Then use these. Waste these. waste them because you... Because you're too lazy. Oh, hello. Why didn't I use that before? Why you ask? I don't know. So ammo or something there. I just have one match left, so I'm not gonna use it right now. No big dude, please. No big dude. All right, nice. There's something. It's to this one, right? And why? You start shooting. Okay, it's a timer. It's a timer. Like 10 seconds after the first one. Wait, I can stand behind this, right? Okay, wrong. Oh, fuck. Okay, now you give me a checkpoint here. But when I want the checkpoint, you don't give me a checkpoint. How could I get hit by it? Okay, I see. I get it. It's fun. Super fun. What is that for? That thing up there. Do we do something?
checkpoints everywhere. It's not cool, mate. Before, you couldn't even give me just one. When I needed one. And how do we get to... Okay. It looks like a barrel or a chest. Again, it was not. Oh, okay.
Aberrant brainwave patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex led to degradation of sense of self. But there were unanticipated results here. Suicidal thoughts of alternate personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality. As self-consciousness waned, a sort of stasis was achieved. Like two creatures sewn together and forced to live as one, eternally hating the other. Delicious.
Wait, I'm gonna listen to that again.
Aberrant brainwave patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex led to degradation of sense of self, but there were unanticipated results here. Suicidal thoughts of alternate personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality. As self-consciousness waned, a sort of stasis was achieved. Like two creatures sewn together and forced to live as one, eternally hating the other. Delicious.
Okay, yeah, nice. Okay, that was the one. Oh, you found one. If someone sees me, that thing is behind me. I'm spinning like... Ah! What the... What the fuck? What the fuck is that? This game? Oh, here's another one. It's much longer than I expected. Okay, we're halfway. I checked the achievement and just check on like how long is it? Just a thought, and it's 40 chapters and I am on chapter 8. No! Can you just let me pick that up? Thanks. We're in chapter 8 now, so yeah. And it's 14 chapters. Maybe the other ones after the 7th? Maybe it's super easy? I hope. I don't think so. Wait. Okay. Hope we can hit now, dude. He's still babysitting. In the water. And how do we get past from here then? Okay, we jump over. They're easy to kill though. They're so disgusting. Aha! So they are making themselves to this freaking thing. Then I know why we need to. Why we need to kill them fast. I get it. Okay. Yeah, heal. We don't have any more syringes, so I'm sorry, dude. No, we don't have any. So you have to heal yourself. Is that something? Yeah. But why is it up in the air? Wait. Just gonna do a test. Is that thing dead? Brain gone. Okay, he's dead, I think. Nice, thank you. And you were empty, okay. There are some barrels. Nothing there. Oh, thank you. Creepy. Oh, cave note. I went into the deep and of course it was a trap. Sophia told me to stop so many times. But it was only a little further to the truth. I knew there'd be a challenge. Challenges. But I was so close. No, wait. I didn't mean the mouse button. Okay, right? Old note for some cave note. Mouse scroll. I'm scrolling, nothing happens.
Well, I wanted to read it. I noticed the faintest breeze coming from the crack of the door. This door has to lead outside. This plate I found looks like it fits in the slot. It's probably the key.
Yeah.
But which way does it go? 50-50 odds. And I've been here pacing for what feels like an eternity, unable to make the simple choice. But if I press C then? C is back and... Okay. So how do I... Mouse wheel, yeah? I'm scrolling. Can I do this then? No? Okay, we will never know what happens after that. Hello. Nice. So the spice got in, and you're there. Okay. There's something. Bloody relief plate. This strange plate has faces carved into either side of it. One side has blood streaked across it. So that's a key. It's a key. There must be the key. And that was the wrong way. So we're gonna take the way that not has the blood. Yeah. Arrow key flip panel. Yeah, it has blood. Oh wait. Wait, here the blood matches. Yeah, so it has to be this place. Yeah. Yep. That wasn't so hard. It's hard if you didn't read the thing. Then it would be harder to know which side, maybe. Nothing. What is that? Is that Leslie? It's Leslie, right? I think it's Leslie. Screaming Leslie. Oh, what the fuck? No, it's here! It's here! It's here from the start, from the beginning, from the wooden table. It will kill me! It will kill me! I'm sure of it. I am sure of it. He will kill me. It's from the beginning, and I know this hallway. It looks like that one, though. I remember the green. Okay.
Doc? Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This Ruvik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We were working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together. Sharing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head.
What happens now?
Not exactly, no.
No.
All of us are contributing on some level. But he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
I want that thing dead. Can we explode it? What? What?
Doctor?
And the machine? Alright, I'll be right back. I need to fill up my water bottle. Be right back. Fast. Give me 2 seconds. 2 seconds. Mer. My damn throat. All the screamings from before. Those damn screams. Journal. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos. June 16, 2009. Still, mouse wheel. Where? Where do you want me to use the mouse wheel? Mouse wheel scroll. Oh, okay. We can't read. And they use the right. Okay, something is weird. Okay. Oh, is that? Was it because of that? Because here I'm scrolling the other page. I mean the other screen. Also here. But not this. We dropped off Lily for her first day at preschool this morning. She's a brave girl. She seems like she'll be fine. Myra, God bless her, has had a tough 3 years. Raising a baby is a full-time job, and she's finally going to get the break she deserves. By break, I mean coming back to the KCPD Missing Persons Bureau. The amount of disappearances here seems to be growing. If we don't get to the bottom of it soon, there won't be anyone left to investigate. They'll all be missing. But I want to continue reading. I see it's more. But you don't want to scroll down. Okay. Fuck it then. Okay, can't get up. Whoa! Now you're in the air. Oh. Is that supposed to be in the air? Or is it something weird with the graphic? Oh. Research. Subject number 18. Connection established. Commencing procedure. 245. Abnormal brain wave active detected. 258, cardiac arrest, non-resuscitable. Subject number 19, connection commencing procedure. Abnormal brain wave activity detected. Cardiac arrest, non. Okay, still the freaking mouse wheel. I still have a lot of map pieces to find. Wait, I thought that was a door. Oh, there's What? What? What now? What now? No! What the fuck? Right, guys, that was the new monster. Nice. Okay, they weren't supposed to be up there. Right. And what is this freaking thing? I mean, it has... Okay, now the stamina doesn't wear down. Why? Why not? I don't get it. I don't get it. Wait, are we here? It's a guy! Okay. Oh. That was a really short chapter. That was a super short chapter. Wait, are those your... what I said before... I said... Do you have two emotes? Is that your second one? Can you have two? Or have you changed to that now? Or is that someone else? Because I thought you only thought you just could have one. Because, I mean, I don't know how it works. Okay, a short chapter. I like that. I like that because I know how... It will be 14 chapters, as I said before. So, chapter 9, here I come. That was fast. Wait. So many things happen in so short a time. Yeah, it was really short. Yeah, it's super short. Whoa, what? Well, you're a real man, right? You're burning me?
Detective Castellanos?
Yeah?
What's that? Someone else's memories?
Right, now we need to change the title again. Because now it's chapter 9. We have to do this right, peeps. We can't lie to people. Yeah. Why doesn't the... Okay, I can't use the mouse here. Okay.
You were moaning yourself.
What?
Have a bad dream?
But wait. Am I just sleeping for you? Who is in there? I was all alone before.
No, not that way. No.
Why?
Let go of me! Let go of me!
What the fuck?
Please refrain from agitating the others.
Wait, why are there more here? Can't you just explain that? Please?
You don't look well at all.
No. What?
Memories are vague things.
Ew.
It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished.
What the fuck? Oh. No. What the fuck is happening? What? Where did all this came from? And how did we lower the roof? This is so scary, this is so creeps. Wait, do I have a keys? Oh, now I see. I can make ammo. Just because I can't see on the right side, I always miss it. Okay. This is when he goes mental. Yes, this is when he goes mental. But I can't make these. Okay. Okay, so that's what I used them for. Okay. I get. Okay. That's why I had so many. but then, okay, I'm gonna. Okay, now I know why.
You look as if you'd seen a ghost.
But why we should use the. And the crossbow more than we do. That makes sense. I thought it was for some upgrades, but I have never found them. Okay, no keys. Okay, now we can't go through that door. Why can we go through the door sometimes, but not every time? No, I'm not gonna. I want to pick up. Yeah. Estate fire claims children. Daughter badly wounded. Where were the parents? Children playing in barn on Victoriano estate. Burn in the in fire. Daughter 17 left in vegetative state. Source of fire undetermined. Okay. I'm not gonna save right now. Okay, we're gonna do it just to be safe. Because I mean, you never know. You never know if someone will pop up here. The door there didn't work in here. Yeah, it's locked. But why, I don't know. I don't have so much to upgrade with though. The little something. Do I want more health? Clip capacity. Load now. Then more reload for this. Now I can start taking this. Because now I know. Like, charge. That I want. Now, when I'm gonna use it. Range. Reload time, 1.5 seconds. Yeah, gonna take that too. Range, no. Stock. Yeah, we need more syringes on us. Right, save again. Syringe. Yeah, I have one. Okay, I'm not gonna use it now. Not that thing again. What the fuck? What the fuck? That sunflower there is shaking like crazy.
No, no, not that way. No.
Not that way. Why? What? No, no, that guy, no. Okay. We're cool. We're cool. Okay. Oh, map part. A thousand, I hope. A hundred. Wait. Found you. Boy. Okay, nothing. If it not dropped down some kind of weird way, it glitched out. There's one more. Also empty. Where are we now? Looks like a mansion. Are we at that place now? You have seen this house before? Don't you see where it is? It's an old house. I mean, there we were. And this is where the city is now. This is the old house. The old house. The psycho place.
I've never been here before, but...
Yeah, you have. It looks like it. Yeah, it's that one. Fuck me. What? on there. Yeah, now we can stop if your stamina goes down, man. When a freaking killer is back behind you, don't stop, dude. Syringe or ammo? Ammo. He just showed how happy he is. Empty. Is it time to enter the house? I think so.
I think he's dying. I think I'm dying.
Hey!
Stop. Hello? Damn it. What? Syringe. Thank you. Now we can use one. Because I always want to have one on me.
Chapter 9.
Back there again? Yeah, no, I have found a lot of to upgrade with, but so pick up. Okay. A bottle. What the f- Okay. Okay. Okay, so now the doctor has found the kid. That's good for the doctor, but the wait. So how do you like the game so far? If you asked me like an hour ago, I would say I hate it. Because that was where we... I think it was there. Not an hour ago, maybe. But when I met that big dude. Damn. That dude, my friend. That was hard. And I'm playing easy. But besides that, it's kind of good. I would say, I like it. I like it. If you want to get scared, this is a game for you. Tragic fire kills child. Nanny in Crimson City, February 11th, 2012. Despite the KCFD's quick arrival and best efforts, a fast spreading house fire took the lives of a young girl and her babysitter yesterday afternoon in the Park Ridge neighborhood of Crimson City. Lily Castellanos, age 5, and her babysitter, Junita Flores, 56, were unable to escape the smoke and flames that quickly consumed the single family home Lily's parents both. Oh, okay, so she died. She died, okay. Is something more in there? No.
I knew it.
What?
Don't you
knew
you
what?
Think you should use your green gel?
You should use your what? New newspaper. Bodies found near Countryside Estate. Identification could take weeks. For mutilated bodies found just outside of Victoria Estate. The bodies appeared to have had various crude surgeries performed on them. Okay. Another missing. Missing. Ruben Victoriano. Beloved son of wealthy Victoriano family has not been seen since a fire at the family estate. Wait, it must be that estate we're at now. It must be that. Don't have a key, right? We can check the map. And here, if we see some killer stuff. Don't have a key, right? No. See if this works this time then. Time it works. That's so weird. Sometimes it don't, sometimes it will. This one again. Okay, range. Okay, no. Maybe save them. That's a thing. Wait, no, we're low time. Yeah, we're low time. Fire at this. Oh, save. I forgot to save. What the fuck was that? What? 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 Wait, should I run from him? Should I run from you? Okay, take that as a yes. I take that as a yes.
Okay, fuck that then, right? Fuck that, right? And because that will be our freaking boss monster for next time. I think that sounds really good. Yeah, I think that. So that will be this week's monster, this week's Horror Friday. Hope you liked it. We freaking made 2 chapters. Yeah, but chapter 8 was real short. I guess that's why. But we got that freaking boss down. The big guy who like transported through some weird way. We killed him and he got somewhere else, and we killed him and he got somewhere else, and at last we killed him. So he's dead. Hopefully. Next time it will be, it looks like psycho horror. High stuff. Survival on the real time. So mohaha. Good night. Thanks for being here with me. Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow at the same time. Yeah, it will be same time. Yes, yes, yes. Take care, everyone. Have a good one. I will see you next one. Next time. Bye. Thank you.